And tonight, a Northern Indiana man faces charges accused of stalking and threatening Taylor Swift. Police say Mitchell Table sent a voice message to Swift's Instagram account saying he'd wear a bomb if he couldn't be with his soulmate. Police say he also drove her to her Nashville home and threatened to end her concert tour, sharing a photo of a rifle. Tonight, he's charged with stalking, intimidation, invasion of privacy, and harassment.